As always, I have a gift for you. Homework number 4. So let's read a paragraph and you guys follow along with me. When I turned 30, my sister decided to buy me some furniture for my birthday. However, I preferred taking her to the cinema. Then we could have some banana cake with butter in our favorite restaurant. Finally, we could go to the bar to have some Bloody Mary. I bet she would get drunk first, and that would be so much fun. Up it up a notch. When I turned 30, my sister decided to buy me some furniture for my birthday. However, I preferred taking her to the cinema. Then we could have some banana cake with butter in our favorite restaurant. Finally, we could go to the bar to have some Bloody Mary. I bet she would get drunk first, and that would be so much fun. When I turned 30, my sister decided to buy me some furniture for my birthday. However, I preferred taking her to the cinema. Then we could have some banana cake with butter in our favorite restaurant. Finally, we could go to the bar to have some Bloody Mary. I bet she would get drunk first, and that would be so much fun. Have fun with your homework and see you in the next lesson.